Hello? Hello? Yo? Sorry, my mic was so fucking shit. You guys are doing balanced? You don't like that softer compound? You're taking balanced, okay. There's no way. I gotta get my controller. I have one with an Alfa Romeo livery. Yeah, I have one with an Alfa Romeo livery. Who just went out? Someone just went. Oh, I'll be able to tell. I'll be able to tell on the. I'll be able to tell. Oh, Ghost Falcon's my teammate. Go. I'm seeing him same livery go at the pits. He just went out. Ghost Falcon's my teammate. Mainly, I don't see anything with white on the track. Are you guys all going out right now? Oh.
Standing by.
Yeah, I don't see anyone white. Who of us is going in the final corner? Gonna have to let you through. Montana, I'm gonna let you through here. I'm gonna be on the right. Oh, Eustace has an Alfa Romeo livery too. Could be him. A wheel in the middle of chicane. Wow, I fucking shit the bed. Yeah, that was a really bad lap. Yeah, I can't do that. Shit. shit, man. Could have been a point four, no problems. I don't think I can do another lap, to be honest. Right? I have 1.8 on fuel, like, no way. Yeah. You wouldn't do another lap with 1.5, right? Pretty sure my teammate's Ghost Falcon. Pretty positive. Yeah, well, I know I fucked my last sector. Jesus. Yeah, I would have had a point four for sure. Had both purples and then that. Are you going out? Are you out, Montana? Dude, Eustace is drifting so much to that hairpin, that's a joke. Good lap, Montana. Good lap.
Okay, guys, everyone be aware the car's ready to go.
Yeah, I have one in the chicane.
Okay, our best lap so far is a 1:08.1.
Were you up?
We're 18th in the speed track.
You had a really good first, dude. Holy shit. Fucking nailed it. Oh, man, we need people to jump Eustace.
Okay, engines fired up, we're set.
Close my door, please. They fix their game with this wheel bullshit. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you, thank you. Yeah, that's good, man. Dude, I was watching Eustace into the chicane. It was ridiculous. He was like a full, it's like a flick spin. He just goes in there, flick spins, and tries to maintain the speed. Yeah, I was a tenth up, but I lost it going to the chicane and then gained it a bit in the final. But yeah. But now the main thing's the race. Oh man, I just. Yo, Eustace ain't happy, dude. Yo, Eustace ain't happy. It wants me to go mediums, like really long, lap 25. What's the required lap? So, but what is your show? What is your show? Okay, well, what fuel are you guys running? Yeah, I'm doing kind of what you just said.
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears. So go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please.
Yeah. I'm hoping maybe Russell might be a bit inconsistent with the pad, who knows? I hate doing the formation lap.
Okay, incredible parking.
Yeah, I
Very
got
nice
point
one.
two
That's going to give
meters.
you the edge if you
Holy
can get a
shit.
good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with a clutch.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm hearing absolute carnage.
Use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We'll be right back.
Yeah, it just depends. We can just keep driving until we get one, Montana. We can just keep driving until we get a pit stop over Nathan. What's the pit stop window? I do, yeah. How's your fuel looking? 'Cause I'm burning. I'm plus 8. Same here. I'm at 0.8. 1.4. Yeah. See what happens. Maybe it'll balance out with these tires, I don't know. You never know.
to overtake Button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on.
No. Just a full fuel issue. Only six. Gonna have to lift and coast. So weird. I think it's just driving style. First sector split. Oh, we will? Who's P10? Does anyone know who P10 is? Okay, that's where it says I'll rejoin, P10.
Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time.
Where's the first sector split on the map? Thank you. I think we'd be in traffic, Montana. Still 0.6. Yeah, I'm just maintaining it. I don't think I have a gap. Who's ninth? Yeah, that's what I'm saying when I come out. Okay, well, we must be going faster than Gary, right?
Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.6 seconds. Thank you.
So when entering the tunnel, Montana, that'll give us a view. He's yeah, man, if we didn't have him, we could pit it so easily. Yeah.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that.
I don't know if it's enough, though.
Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
Oh, wow. No brakes. Yeah, no brakes.
Behind is 7.3 seconds.
0.49.
We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Thank you.
little tap. Where the fuck is vehicle conditioning? There.
You're increasing the gap of the car behind by 5/10 a lap. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires.
Yeah, it should be.
pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Push. Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
Yeah. Honestly, on him, yeah. Man, I fucking... Oh!
Well done, mate, it's a podium, but we just fell short of that target.
Man, I can't believe, when I heard Gary Pitt, I was fucking just like, no way. I didn't think he would have pit, man. Damn, bro. Yeah, I mean, I was pretty much on your ass the whole hearts then. But it's good. It's good points. I honestly thought I could have got you with that overcut. I didn't think you got enough time, but fuck you. Yeah, you flew. Would Gary be right in front of you if he didn't pit? Oh, and you definitely would have caught him. Oh, man. I did. 0.2. I did, yeah. I was trying to like break late because I thought maybe I can get you, but no. Yeah, do we pass Eustace? Rocco's the biggest goofball I've ever fucking been with. Yeah, I don't. That was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. He wants enemies. Fuck, man. Man, it's annoying with this track because all it is it's all like quality, like first and second's all you need, but then it just comes down to quality, or sorry, like strategy, like undercutting. It's so hard to be the lead car, in my opinion, around this track. Yeah, but I literally have to be a tenth going under that straight to even get you. Like I only got like a tenth on that straight every time. Yeah, it's just hard, I feel like, to be the lead car and when you want to pit without having like a like an engineer tell me. Yeah. Buddy, I don't know. I was trying my hardest without destroying you. They can watch the stream. I mean, I was fucking. I wasn't just. I don't know. Letting you just raise. Like, letting you just drive away. I like this track. It's just annoying with the sometimes the strategy. Yeah. I think I. What does that mean? And I thought my PR was bad. What is he trying to say? Dude, Spine, I can't even know how you talk to this guy. This guy would just like tick me off. Yeah.